One of these.
Oh,
we're getting that.
Baby.
Oh, all right. These graphics, all right.
We are upgrading by the minute.
Getting our first peek at fresh Japanese talent in the United States.
So let's see how Sonyo, how he operates, really. I mean, we know that the Japanese style of Pika is very efficient. A lot of throw, edge guard, take him out.
I don't know if he's...
Great DI.
Oh, no ledge DI from Colin? Gets in there. I saw Sonjo doing at the start of the match. He's throwing out a lot of these late up airs, right? If he really intends to use it, he's kind of like showing his hand very early,
right,
giving Colin an opportunity to avoid it. So there's not really any point in doing that right now, unless he wants to influence Colin's play.
Right.
Maybe he's trying to force him to play around it. We'll see. Japanese players are way smarter than us, so.
On average.
On average.
That's the problem with the up airs.
Falcon's
up smash is very, it's a great anti-air.
I want to say no other character can punish Pika for an empty hop from that far away.
Good job from immediate down B. Good job from Colin there.
Yeah, he reacted very quickly on that up B. I like it.
And a grab, and this might be a quick stock up air.
Oh, he DI'd
in. Oh, manages to
the DI get in almost hurt stage. Him, but then it saved him. He landed back on stage.
Great runoff in there. Yeah, I believe Colin there opted for... He landed back on main stage as opposed to the side platform.
Right.
Had he landed on the side, he probably could have continued the combo into a kill.
Now he's got to work around a mid to high percent Pika instead of having that sweet low percentage.
I don't think a grab to up air. Yeah, definitely not now. Now you're looking for stray up Bs and aerials.
Up B.
There's an up B.
Great
option. Yeah. Choice rather. Right? Yeah. And Sonjo doesn't punish the...
No grab?
Don't turnaround grab. Yeah.
That's the hardest tech, man.
You're turning around.
Grab with Pika.
Immediate up smash.
Really hard. Nice.
Good nair.
Yeah. Oh.
No follow-up, then.
Hey. He's, Colin's throwing out a lot of the right options, just not continuing the combos, not finishing the job.
Very efficient.
That's it. Yeah. You don't want to let Pika rack up percentage. You know, Falcon at 0% against Pika is a very, very
defensive
strong character.
But that won't combo.
Ooh,
great fades.
Up B again?
Something. Ooh.
Great.
Grab.
Got him off stage. Yeah, Songjo's been clean taking care of him off stage. But that's what you got to do, is Pika. If you're dropping edge guards, you're losing.
But by no means is Colin I think his problem right now is he's just not he's not finishing.
Right. Yeah. I mean, that's it. He's
Weird
got good ideas, making good options, but not closing out the stocks with the suit.
That's got to be an error, maybe. Unless it was the mind game of the century.
Never know. Sonjo definitely takes advantage of that. Two stock. Cliche. Colin was by no means out of it. Just played a little sloppy.
Yeah. And definitely not a dominant.
No, not a dominant performance. But Sonjo was very clean once he got him off stage.
Yes.
Had some iffy moments in the neutral. Got a lot of Falcon up smashes thrown his way. But when he got a hit, got a grab, he did a good job taking care
most
of business.
Of it.
Yeah.
Sonjo also did a very good job right there. Again, that's what I was about to say. From going to the ledge to the side. Oh, but
first
Colin gets back. And he immediately kills himself.
Sonjo finally drops an edge guard, and then Colin decides to edge guard himself.
Watch Sonjo get to the side platform and immediately put himself in a position for a push off.
Yeah.
A lot of Pikachus will go to the middle or try to overshoot, and allows them to get put into shield pressure. And
Shielding on the side plat is the scariest Pika against Falcon because of poke, right?
Yeah.
Like, you can angle your shield, but sometimes it feels like Falcon just gets in there anyways. But Sonjo's very smart about it. He's already gotten a few punishes from him.
I think that's a characteristic of the Japanese players in general. Oh, back throw. Is they always get on the correct place on the platform.
Great,
but a good turnaround by Colin.
The fast fall up B. Great offstage option against Pika.
That was a scary up tilt.
Oh, and he
dash in up smash. Great double jump there, but no follow-up.
He doesn't. Colin doesn't have the like mid combo adjustments
right.
too much. Like if it, things aren't going exactly his way, he's
he
having
stutters.
Trouble. Yeah, but he's playing the neutral excellent.
Great recovery. Very quick up B there.
Great up air. Finally, that up air paid off.
Oh, fades in. That's so, a problem that a lot of players have. They when they challenge Falcon up B, they jump away and then come back in with the aerial.
Yeah. Well, he also he threw out back air, which is very slow.
Right. That's kind of a kill. Yes.
Yeah.
If you're gonna throw out something and challenge Falcon, Falcon is almost always in that situation going to keep coming towards you.
So this game we've seen, like I mean, Colin had the SD, but that was on
oh, no jump.
Dropped edge guard from Sonjo, and Sonjo's just been giving Colin so many opportunities, you know,
yeah.
ones that he was given last game.
Sonjo taking that stock though. So what was a 3-1 lead is evaporated to 2-1, but it's not really a lead, is it?
Oh, all right, Mr. Cliche.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, got him off stage. Had a harder time edge guarding this game.
And he immediately learned from the previous stock.
Not getting fast fall up B. That
faded properly. So Colin just has to be patient here to run this to a game three. If he gets an up smash or a combo starting.
Great turnaround. Oh, good DI from Sonjo.
Fast fall up air, but he needed perhaps a double jump.
Yeah, again, you saw some DI from Sonjo, and Colin didn't have the adaptation there. That F
Colin
smash
off
could
stage
be his doom.
And he throws for,
oh, no,
anticipates
another
the
SD.
Edge guard.
Yeah.
Colin,
by no means a poor performance from Colin. Just a few mistakes on the recovery.